The team management profile was created over three decades ago by international business consultants Dr. Charles Magerison and Dr. Dick McCann. Today, their system for performance improvement of individuals and teams is used by over 2 million people in more than 160 countries. Their interactive tools are made available to respondents through a worldwide network of more than 20,000 accredited practitioners. The story began when Magerison and McCann were working with companies and wondering why some teams were successful while others simply fell apart and failed. On the surface, these teams appeared equally well equipped with skills, intelligence and experience. Yet there were clearly forces at play which were difficult to understand. They explored three questions. What makes the difference between high and low performing teams? What are the critical success factors? And is there anything that we can do to tip the balance, even a little, in favour of success? These three questions became the guiding force as they set off on a journey of scientific discovery into the hidden energies that lie at the heart of success in the work environment, the energy that individuals feel when who they are matches what they do, and the energy that teams feel when they see the value and strength of their different perspectives focused on a common goal. It's a curious thing, but most people don't instinctively know where their personal energies lie. We can endure many years of wrong fit before we find our natural fit in the workplace. Also, teams may be actually succeeding or failing without really understanding why. This is where the team management profile comes in. It looks at the types of work that teams perform, alongside the preferences that people have in their approach to work, to facilitate a valuable process of self-discovery and understanding for individuals and teams. This in turn helps teams maximize their energy in the workplace by exploring how team members could be assigned tasks in a way that matches their preferences. Essentially, it combines a model of work with a model of people to create a model of people at work. The team management profile helps individuals understand their strengths and motivations. It helps teams develop their interpersonal relationships. And ultimately, it helps organizations benefit from employee engagement.